knows what it's like to be the bad man. Behind blue eyes.